story is actually a rewrite. What I did was to actually rewrite the lyrics of the famous Hawaii78. I wrote it 2 years ago, so the verses are all changed, but of course the chorus is the same, which to me is the crux of everything. And so the fake state needs to stop using that motto with such blatant disregard for the meaning of it.
Oh!
thank you, Mother Earth. Yeah. Mahalo for this opportunity for us to be here and with each other to do something beautiful, a new story. Thank you so much for writing these stories.